Hello everybody, this is RockHardGamer45 and today we are playing Doomed Chapter 4. The fourth chapter is out, it's been out for quite a while I think. So it's time to give it a play. Okay, it starts off excellent. This one's also a collab. Random cube. We can touch the cube. Oh, that was the soul cube. Interesting, I was not expecting that. How do I use a soul cube? Pretty cool looking place. Oh god. This guy is pretty big. Am I supposed to be shooting your hands? Oh, we got flying cacodemons, not the normal flying kind. Oh god. Hardly any of them even felt that. Should I be fine, you cacos? I'm gonna take you down before I end in that serious lag. How did I stop flying? Okay, let's use this gun. Might be easier. Okay, these guys have been hurt by the BFG, so that's good. Oh, wave two. Oh god, so this is gonna be like one big boss fight map. I'm not sure how many lives we got. Normally in these doomed ones it's like two, I think. So we need to be careful. So enemies definitely do have more health, I know that. At least I think they do. Sometimes it feels like they do. Whoops.
You are too weak.
Thanks for the flying ammo, so what now? I'm going to rip his eyes out. Oh yeah, okay, that's cool, I like this. This is good.
We will destroy you.
Oh, here we go. None of these guys. Use a rocket launcher. Finish off these soldiers. No, that was easy. Can I get you? Oh, just missed. Not this time. Might as well shotgun it now. Only a couple left. Ah, here they are, the Hell Knights. And some bonies to go with it. Oh no. Where? Not them. Anything but them. I need to take out the Hell Knights first, we should be good. I mean, every one of these Revenants could hit me, but I would lose hardly any health. I saw you mixed in the crowd. Look how many Revenants there are, and one of them's yet to hit me. One of these haven't hit me in a very long while. Oh, there's all the lost souls. One of them eventually hit me. Now, there we go, now they're getting me. I'm coming. Wait, yeah. Gotta find a way up first. It was not this way. I know that. Okay, is this one over here? Oh, no, it's not. It is these ones, isn't it? That's a bit better. No, it's not. Okay. I mean, in a minute to kill you. Just hold on. There we go. Imps. You're sending out imps in the chaos. But it's a bit more harder now. Whoa. Flying gravity right there. Oh, yep, definitely getting tougher. That Cyberman cube has just disappeared. It looks like they're just laying down. 7 to 5 second rest before carrying on. Oh god, health low. How could that cover me? So I get to the health. Barely. Come on. It's not even that hard. Don't get me wrong, it's hard, but some of the levels I've been playing today. That's just typical me right there. Survive some of these suicide fights and then play a level like this. Which is, like, once again, it is pretty difficult, but nothing compared to what I was facing earlier. Oh, there we go. That was luck that somehow that worked. I just realised there's all this up here. Go for quad damage. Pretty fun level though, it's pretty intense. Whoops. Let's not waste that gun anymore. Whoa! God damn it, my souls. Whoa. What? What happened there? Did he hit the trigger thing or something? Looks like that Baron could actually jump, that'd have been pretty cool if he could. Not like that, obviously, like he just did. Yeah, there's a thing there. They hit it. Pretty cool, actually. You and me left now.
You cannot defeat us. Yeah.
Going up. Why do I always try that one? That one never works. Okay, it has to get to this hand. It's gotta be you then. No. What one is it? What's one that lifts you really high? I swear it was that one. I would make my way over, but honestly, I don't know how. Oh, there's one on here. What the hell just happened there? Stay still. I'm good. I'm alive. Help me down. Well, that's the end of that guy. Once again, that was a pretty good fight. Goodbye. I think Doomguy's been damned to eternal darkness quite a few times before, so there's nothing new to him. So we're the new Overseer away. Right, this one is Syndicates. Is this the end of the Doom series? Oh. So it ends on the fourth chapter. I don't know why, I just want to be more of that, but that's really cool. Just to see in the final boss fight as he gets his own level. Well, that was pretty difficult. It wasn't the hardest map I ever played, but still, it's pretty challenging. It's cool to see that boss fight. I've seen that style many times before. But one thing for sure is the boss did look really amazing, actually. The design of it was really cool. The fight was pretty good. The whole level was pretty fun. It's a great conclusion to the Doom series. All four of the maps have been one hell of a roller coaster, I guess you can say. It's been really fun. Some of the best levels I've seen in that map. Not only in the gameplay, but in the design as well. It's just, everything was great about them. And the fourth one, although being much shorter and only being a boss fight, it's still followed in them footsteps, which is great. So anyway, this has been RockoGamer45, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.